Ah, Christ, here we go again. All the characters that might appear take the same behaviors as I mentioned in my calls. Now, about that plan, the tape I got mentioned how there is an old backrooms in the old Freddy's location. Supposedly, it's been there since Fredbear's without anyone's knowledge. I'll try to find it and see if I can figure out where this clue lies. Oh, and about the kids? I did find a way to free them, but unfortunately, I wasn't fast enough to notice. There's a few things that'll appear on your side. If you're lucky, you'll find them all in this place. Hopefully we can get out of here. With or without regrets. Talk to you later, I hope.
Ah, Christ. There was another one today. A younger girl, probably around 14, 15. She was causing even more problems around the establishment. I'm assuming she just thought she was too good for this place. This place. But she wanted to cause problems. She wanted to hurt someone. So I hurt her. She's inside of one of the suits now. I may have dislocated some of her arm while I was pushing her inside. But it's done now. She's not with the others. The others didn't get the luxury of something like that. But there's a problem. Fritz is onto something. Fucking Fritz. He believes in the idea of this company. The idea that these kids should have a safe place to be. We both believe in that idea, but we aren't going about it the same way. And I don't think he would approve of what I've been up to. I gave him an excuse when I left the back room. I could tell for now that satisfied him, but I need to start thinking about alternatives. It shouldn't have to come down to that. And I hope it doesn't come down to that. I hope he just understands that what's happening is just for the better. But if he doesn't, I need to start thinking about that.